Hello and welcome to Pixel Aquarium. Today we're going to be going back into the archives of videos that I forgot to upload when I first drew the fish. And so we are going to be looking at the Atlantic moonfish. I first learned about the Atlantic moonfish when I was reading a thread about the fish die-offs in the Gulf of Mexico during that long period of cold weather in early spring this year. One of the fish that was found on the beach there was, of course, the Atlantic moonfish, and I hadn't seen this fish before, so I thought, why not try drawing it? And At the time, I was interested in drawing silvery fish. Not sure why I ended up not uploading this earlier, but let's get pixeling. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video, and subscribe for new videos every week.